Hey, if grade day A is challenging for you, try this. Start in red and move up to green. A, A. Great, that's grade day A. A lot of people don't move far enough when they say gray, and it sounds like red pepper, eh. So a word like paper ends up sounding like pepper. Paper is a moving vowel, and pepper is a non-moving vowel. So take your time to say gray day, A.